Grand Rapids Catholic Central take on Haslett. It was all Catholic Central in this one. First quarter, Claire Morassi finds the back of the net. Cougars with an early lead, and they would roll from this point. Sarah Rott tallies another goal for CC. She had four in the first quarter alone. It was 8-0 after the first. Kate Marshall gets in on the action. Buries a pass out in front. CC dominates. Going to state championship as well. They win 24-2.